All right, so basically, part I was. I can't even tell y'all straight up because it's like y'all finna be mad. It's understandable, it's me, but I'm finna summarize part two in like the next 20 seconds right now. It was finna be a video, but the audio throughout the whole gameplay was messed up. Y'all couldn't hear me? Like, the gameplay was like 5x bass boost, so it's gonna hurt y'all eardrums. So I tried like multiple times to fix it, to make sure y'all can hear me and the gameplay. It didn't work, so I'm gonna just summarize part two and then we just gonna go to part three. So this is part two and three basically. Okay. So boom, right? Liu Kang, right? He had to pick like one person for the tournament to compete, right? And this is Raiden's chapter, right? So I had to go against Johnny Cage because Johnny Cage was talking a little too much. He talked a little smack, right? So I had to handle my business. I had to do what I like to do. You know what I'm saying? Gotta smack another do on all that mess. You know what I'm saying? All right, so boom, part two. Kenshi, I don't even know why he stepped up, right? He stepped up. I think he was like, all I remember is him having like a cocky little smile, right? So I had to give him the little business guy, give him the little do, right? There's really not much into this because like I was comboing these niggas. It was light work. It was light work, no reaction. I didn't say nothing. And I didn't have to say nothing because I was like, it was too easy, bro. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so boom, part three. Had to go against the last nigga. And obviously it was Kung Lao. And he was the easiest nigga to handle. I don't know why he was the last boy. If I put him in the blender, the mixture, the mixtape, the
do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
Anyways, I just beat the nigga, right? I'm over here doing the most, right? Just handling my business as usual, comboing up. Like, I don't even know why Liu Kang set me up on this test, knowing good and well I'm gonna pass it with flying colors. You know what I'm saying? No rainbows. You know what I'm saying? Like on my mama. You know what I'm saying? All right, so boom, basically, right? Raiden won. And he get this like this ability. Now he get his lightning ability, right? Liu Kang takes him to a different place, different realm. I don't know, to fight against some other niggas. And I don't remember. But when I saw Katana Man.
I'm gonna need it now.
Yes. And then I had to fight V-Mate. Instantly finished her. That was light work, no reaction. And then I had to fight Reiko with his stupid, dumb, mentally challenged, slow fighting skills or whatever. Ended him instantly, cause he's a boy, and I'm better. All right, we finna start on chapter 5.
Help hold her down. Now or never, Shanksu.
I think. Yeah, I've been on this part, yeah, and then this is where the Kenshi thing and the Shank and then we're finna go to the next part. I thought we started as Reptile, because I saw the Reptile, but I guess we Baraka. We had this, we had that one MK11 map. How is this nigga Kenshi alive? I don't know, like, I know she shunk through the eyes, but I thought he like she shunk through like his head.
To keep my mind off this. Tell me about life before you got sick.
He wouldn't be in this game if he was dead, so I don't even know why I asked that. Down the Vartok coast. My family was comfortable, happy.
Then Tarkat came. It took my wife, then my children. Cruelly, it lets me live for now. I think it enjoys ravaging my body more slowly.
Oh, this hangover. Kenshi. God damn it. How bad's the pain?
Excruciating.
You saved me. I won't forget that.
but you may just regret it.
What are you doing?
You know how miserable I would be if I lost both my eyes? Or like one, I would've been a... I still wouldn't be alright, I want both of them.
What in the... When did we take the left turn into survival horror?
This is Shang Tsung's real laboratory.
We're beneath where we were before. That was a false front.
Reminds me of this cheap-ass film I did in my early days. Flesh pits. God, that was trash. Who's that?
Our jailer.
Crazy. That's not even like real food. That's nigga meat.
How is he? His eyes are gouged out.
That's nigga meat.
That will dull the pain.
Your vile to be part of this.
You are Shang Tsung's prisoner. I am his slave. He has my family. He'll kill them if I don't obey.
Not funny. How do you know he's gonna put the blindfold on?
Why did he pick you?
So he could learn how I shapeshift.
He learned that from you?
We saw him do that. It was unreal.
So how does it work? You just shapeshift into anything you want?
I can shift only between this and my natural form.
You're Zeteran. Your race can shapeshift. None can except me.
That boy's the main character in his own family. Nigga was
ready. It's time.
Time for what, sorcerer?
Replication experiment. They begin with your vivisection. I'll use your harvested parts to build new creations. The process is fatal, of course.
Liu Kang won't let you get away with this.
That presumes he will ever learn what happened. But when I am done, there will be no trace left of you. I shall return soon to check progress. I have other matters to which I must attend.
Don't have to do this.
It's either you or my family.
Some random niggas. That makes more sense. I see why you're doing that.
Put them in the chambers.
Kenji, he's just in that corner. Oh, they jumping, boy. I knew he was gonna go for it. That's my cameo. Straight to it. Anyway, straight to it. Hold up. Wait. All right. I'm not gonna lie, I was playing an online game, right? This was the character that made me close application. Because his moves is too overpowered. And it's overbearing, too. And it got hella range for no reason. Like, look at that. Still more of them, nigga. Oh, it's 5 rounds. I just noticed. That makes sense. All right, bro. He dodged all my stuff. Hold up. Practice some combos if we're gonna do this. You don't even got that much good combos. Big boy. 2 rounds, yeah, 2 rounds. You know what he built like for real? He built like that one character. What's that? He was an MKX character. Ferrotor. Ferrotor built. What is that in the background? While I've been fighting, all I've been doing was staring at that. Hold up. It didn't work. I don't think he even do it on this nigga. Who's putting moves on him? I actually can't wait to like see how he figured out how to see.
I'm ruined. Sang-sun will punish me for this by torturing my family. You'll pay for their suffering, Takaten.
Fight. Can I text my nigga real quick? Pause. I bet. fire, bro. All I know is this game is blocking something else. When people block almost everything. No, he's gonna kill you and the fam.
It's mercy, not murder. Not that what I've done deserves yours.
You were protecting your family. I would have done the same.
What has happened here? Off, you fool. You've let them ruin everything.
We're going, sorcerer.
And we're taking you with us. Liu Kang would like a word.
I cannot be apprehended so easily.
And I, Magate! Yeah, I get a bad feeling about this.
I bid you all farewell. Cheer up, Sizoth. I'm reuniting you with your family.
They're dead? You killed them
many moons ago.
So you really trusted that nigga? He been murdering them. Oh, you definitely gotta work with us.
What's wrong?
Dad, the door must have sealed when the gas was released.
Stand aside.
Test your might.
Test your might? I never tried these. Hold on, hold on. I haven't done this since FKX. Hold on. You know how long has it been since I tried to test your might? My thumbs are tired.
Leave me. I'll just slow you down.
What? Shang Tsung finds you, he'll kill you.
Look at me, Cage. I'm useless. Don't risk your lives to save mine.
Hey, you are not giving up. The Tyra need you. Remember? We are gonna get back home and figure out how to help you. Got it? We can't linger. We'll be captured. We need help getting Kenshi to the portal at Sundo.
I can take you only to the city's gates. The cousins are forbidden inside.
I'll see you the rest of the way. It's the least I can do to make amends.
God, this reminds me of Wicked Planet. We had this forest in the second act.
The Manticore battle.
Yes! It was a pain to shoot, but man, did it come out epic.
I can picture it exactly.
This is the living forest.
Aren't all forests living, Baraka?
No others have trees that house the souls of the dead.
Whoa, wait a tick. We're talking ghosts?
Good ones, not evil.
You guys know anybody in here?
Some distant relatives.
You will find no Zaterans. Why not? The Warmbloods don't welcome us. So we keep to ourselves, living underground in the Sikandar province.
Then how did you meet Shang Tsung?
That I could take human form, a freak among my people. I was terrorized and run out, starving and beggared. I joined a traveling carnival. Turned out there are many who would pay good money to see my gift. Back then, Shang Tsung was a huckster. We crossed paths, and he saw what I could do. When he began to learn real sorcery, he asked to study me. When I declined, he took my family hostage.
Well, that's an offer you can't refuse.
He is dangerous, and he has plans. He, General Shao, Rain, they are conspiring.
To do what?
I
can't say for certain. I've only overheard fragments.
I know I'm not the only one catching Baraka running like Naruto.
You just don't see him. Why is he doing it?
Grows nearer. Shedding your blood brings me closer to the light.
Okay, don't do not know it. Azra. Oh, Azra Mentor owns it. Grunta, help me. Say, where my assist? There's no assist.
Whoever you are, we are not demons.
If not demons, what are you?
He's a Terran. I am a Dalian. Or I was before my Tarkat affliction.
Outworlders. Apologies. I'm glad I've caused neither of you permanent injury.
What is that?
Just keep swimming. So, who's our femme fatale?
I am Ashra, demon of the Netherrealm.
Demon? You look human. Mostly. And what's a Netherrealm?
The monks covered that with us. Did you sleep through every lesson?
That one, apparently.
Netherrealm's hell, but real.
No shit.
I appear merely human because I've purged most evil from my soul. When I'm done, the last vestiges of my demonic form will fade away.
Why were the demons after you?
They were sent by Quan Chi, my former master. I was part of his sisterhood of shadow. He wanted, still wants, dominion over the realms. I renounced him when I realized that I could not help him defile them.
And now he wants you dead.
Precisely. I followed Quan Chi from the Netherrealm here. He's building devices that steal souls on a mass scale. He's testing the first on the dead that reside in the forest.
Why steal souls, Ashra?
To harness their power. To what end, I don't know. But I do know that it's to aid the designs of another sorcerer. Shang Tsung.
Damn it. That guy's everywhere.
You're sure Quan Chi is here?
My Chris senses him. He's nearby.
No. We're getting you home.
We have a job to do. Quan Chi could lead us to Shang Tsung.
Your Liu Kang is right. Shang Tsung's a danger that must be dealt with. I will aid you.
As will I.
Well, I guess the eyes have it. Motion carries. Ashra, lead the way.
Quan Chi is close. The emanations of his evil grow stronger.
That is a powerful weapon.
And my perfect ally. As I smite the evil it finds, I am further purified.
Now I've done steps, so I'm all for self-help. But since when does a demoness want to be less evil?
I had spent eternity damned to the Netherrealm. I had assumed that's all there was to existence. But then I saw Earthrealm, saw Outworld, saw there was a better way to live, and that to have it, I needed to cleanse my soul. My sister demons were furious at my change of heart. Kia and Jataka were the first to hunt me.
Quan Chi is also a demon?
Actually, he's an Outworlder. But he mastered the dark magic needed for unfettered travel to my realm.
Any idea how he buddied up with Shang Tsung?
They share a common benefactor.
That sounds like a Dorito a little bit.
Taught them everything they know. I've never met her, but there's no question that she's a sorceress beyond compare. Quan Chi is near.
I'm ready for your contributions. Excellent, Nitara. I need yours as well.
Jarius and I have been thinking, sorcerer.
Do not try to renegotiate, Havoc.
We need proof that you'll deliver.
That he's delivered for Natara's Viternians is all the proof you need.
Serena's right. Because of Quan Chi's magic, my realm's people are no longer poisoned by sunlight. We've finally escaped the shadows.
Rest assured, the spell you will receive will bring down Order Realm's government.
When will we have them, Quan Chi?
After the attack on Earthrealm, which could be called off if the Soul Stealer's efficacy isn't demonstrated promptly.
Millions will die.
He must be stopped.
I will deal with Quan Chi. The four of you subdue the others.
Whoa there, big fella. This stops where you get off.
You heard her. Millions could die.
Which is why we don't want you tripping us up out there. Now, give me your sword.
Why?
Just give it. You've saved my life. It's yours.
Quan Chi.
Yet again, you evade capture, Ashra. And now it appears you found allies.
We are joined against you, sorcerer. You won't be stealing any souls.
Huh?
Jar is just a black nigga, a black bald nigga. He's like the outcast of the group. Everybody looks dressed outright, and then you just see this. You just see this bald black man.
Forged to destroy evil, it's slain many of your vampire kind.
We can't help what we are. That we feed on blood doesn't make us evil.
Fight.
Her character kind of smooth though, like
I am one step closer to so. Redemption.
Kusima at the top.
That Urbeck? That Urbeck?
What dark magic is this?
Urbeck. I knew that was Urbeck. I knew he'd go to him.
Another is a heinous proposition.
I thought I was gonna fight Urbeck. Ankle bite. had your jaw attached to my face? What was that red line?
Take your chaos elsewhere.
I always feared you would be trouble, Ashra. You are not compliant like your sisters.
And now they're dead by my hand because you sent them against me. I'll never forgive you for that, Quan Chi.
I think Quan Chi a nigga now. He black. Hey, look at his skin color. He got a little light skin tan. Ermac reincarnated. They almost look like a heel. I'm about to put him in a combo. This might be my main. I don't know. Practice a little bit. I might learn a little song. Do it like you did, Jax. Like, he can really do it, though. How is nothing broken? I say he went higher than my house. 2 times as high. Nothing broken. Nothing broken though. Nothing broken at all. At least you tried. Talking to him. Let me find out his sword been talking to him this whole time since MK. 9, 10. Dang, I'm dark. Ooh. Okay, talk to him nice. So he think he cool now. He think he cool. Oh, he didn't do that. His ancestor did.
It now has his power.
That was unexpected.
You're telling me. Shall we finish this?
Let's. This fight's not over. I'll defeat all of Quan Chi's minions.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you. Fight.
It was weak. Because when he did get, like, resurrected, he did say, we are Ermac. Like, who's we? The souls? Like, the demons? The whoever y'all are. Okay, so you think he nice now. Trying to lift niggas in the air.
Resistance is never pointless.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you.
What's wrong with him?
Combat tweaking. Must weaken the magic that binds his souls together.
He's just tweaking.
I'll find you.
What was that?
Watch him. I'll shut down the soul stealer.
There you go. Now he's not a nigga. Now he's not a nigga. I was like, why is he darker than before? I don't know who gave you that pass.
Since that didn't kill you, I will.
No, Ashura.
He's too dangerous to let live.
Liu Kang needs to question him. He knows Shang Tsung's plans.
Very well.
Well, clearly I underpaid for that. Did you know what it could do?
The legends never mentioned mystical powers. The souls of my ancestors live within it. They intend to guide me.
Just don't forget who gave it to you, Takahashi.
I won't, Cage. Now, let's get him to Earthrealm.
I know home's here for you, Baraka. But size off, Ashura. You can come with if you want. I'm sure Liu Kang will welcome you.
No, he won't. I wouldn't.
Never had a home. That would be wonderful.
Home curve, bah.
Sentai? Hello, Ibuno!
Report, Shang Tsung. The soul stealers are under construction. Quan Chi tests the final components as we speak.
And the army?
Will obey your every command, once it's been fed sufficient souls. I've also conceived a plan to break the Lin Kuei away from Liu Kang. Instead of defending Earthrealm, they will be trained.
Excellent. You have learned quickly, Shang Tsung. And well, you will soon reap the bounty of what you've sown.
These Earthrealmers we're looking for.
You have their descriptions.
You can at least tell me why they're here. What they've done.
State secrets. Not for your ears.
Yes.
Katana is just so bad. Like, y'all did y'all thing on this game.
Fetch us water, please.
Who's she?
As you wish.
I know that's Tanya, but I don't know who that
careful,
is.
Sister.
Entanglements with Ungari are forbidden.
Is that Melina?
Who told you? No one. I have eyes. As to the snakes at court who would cheer your downfall. The Ungari's rules are ridiculous. And you can change them when you are Empress. For now, you cannot jeopardize your ascension.
Night, night, sweet Prince of Darkness.
Oh, perfect.
You'll fit right in.
You couldn't steal a more functional hat.
What? It hides your face.
And honestly,
it suits you.
I still don't know about this. Carrying him around will attract unwanted attention.
Look at it out there. It's like Mardi Gras. People will think you just party too hard.
What's the word?
Go toward the stage, then right to the portal gate. But there are soldiers and constables everywhere.
Are you sure these are enough? One person spots us, and we are dead.
That's why I'll create a diversion.
They're out for you too, Sizoth.
To catch me, they must see.
It makes sense.
Damn. You didn't tell me you could go full predator.
I just noticed Kishi eyes are showing.
Good work, Sizon.
Come, princess, unhand me. I'm going nowhere.
Douse the fires. Find who set them.
Stand down, General. This is my problem, not the military's. Look.
This nigga's not sneaky and sus. How you get caught that fast? Supposed to stay invisible at all costs, at all times. Nigga go lizard mode, go Mr. Kipling, and he do this.
You're Zeteran. How can you...
There is much you don't know. Like what the General is truly up to.
Surrender and I'll hear you out. I can't if you resist arrest.
You arrest me, he'll execute me. That's not how I intend to die.
Fight.
Yeah, Reptile, show him. I say show him, Reptile.
Not with you.
think I got a combo. Oh, hold up. One more time. I was gonna do a combo with the little lizard, like toilet.
That I am sorry for disturbing Sundo's peace.
Ludicrous. Princess, no. You could be hurt.
Okay.
Insurrection from the Zeteran? I never thought I'd see it.
You misread my
See, look, I will let you win, Katana, because it's Katana. Like, look at her.
No time to explain.
Come on, both knees. Alright, that's down, man. Let me shut up. Maybe I don't have to let her win. She's already winning. Look, I'm trying to hit a combo, but it won't let me hit it.
And go. My fight's not with her or you.
It is now that you've laid your hands on her. I will take your life.
We can't have no breaks. Come on, man. Work on us. So I'm about to X-ray. What's he saying? Where the sword at? He's smelling all that, bro. All that. Couldn't do it again.
My sentence is suspended, Umgadi.
I
about him. Worry only about
why she stay running? That's not like that nigga, bro.
This is one of my movies. You get saved by a plucky comic sidekick.
If we die today, we die together.
Not comic, but definitely plucky.
It's unlike Shang Tsung to leave loose ends.
Now that I'm free of him, I'll reveal your conspiracy to all of Outworld.
You'll do nothing of the kind. Dead men tell no tales. Fight.
Damn, you didn't have to throw me like that. I'm finna get put in the mix. We're both gonna witness it. No, we're not. I'm skipping. Shoulders. Me soft on you with this big 500-pound ass.
Silence me, General.
That sounds like a 15-year-old white boy.
We must go now.
He probably is a 15-year-old white boy. I don't know.
Safely returned. By the Elder Gods.
Yeah, we had a run-in with Princess Melina's inner demons.
Oh, I forgot he left with Isaac. He came back with them both. Both them gone. Both eye sockets gone. No 20/20 vision. It's 20-0.
And Wei restored it.
I am glad that Sento bonded with you. Though my hope was that the means would be different this time.
This time.
Forgive me, Kenshi. I misspoke. Go. The monks will tend to your wounds.
We found Shang Tsung, but he got away. I can see why you're twitchy about him. He's neck deep in some serious shit.
Rest. Eat. Then we will discuss.
He was about to give you a whole paragraph.
Shaken?
Not what stirred. Just went down?
I'm sorry. Meet the newest members of the Earthrealm player. Wouldn't have made it back without him.
Ashra and Sizos.
You know us?
As Earth.
He know everything. Yes, everything. Not everybody. He know what you did last night.
Do you also know of my former
master? Yeah, 2:30 in the morning.
He colludes with Shang Tsung.
A new deadly alliance? Come, all of you. You must tell me all you know.
So much for that martini.
Shang Tsung and Quan Chi again conspire against Earthrealm? What Johnny and Kenshi report should not be possible. You witnessed how I rewrote history. I gave the sorcerers meaningless lives. They should have never gained power, let alone joined forces.
And your work was flawless. Such would their lives have been, had someone not interfered.
Interfered? What do you mean?
Both sorcerers were visited by this person. It is her intervention that bent the arcs of their lives.
Who is she?
Unknown. Her identity has been obscured from the hourglass.
Who could have that power? Is it Kronika, somehow resurrected?
Impossible. Titans once destroyed cannot be revived.
Then someone else must have survived the previous timeline. Someone with a vendetta against me.
It is the only plausible theory.
You must determine its validity, Geras. The fate of the realms may depend on it.
How long are we expected to linger?
Patience, Bi-Han.
Sub-Zero.
Attention.
8? Alright, so basically we went from chapter 5 to chapter 8, and I didn't even notice it, so we finna end it right here. If you enjoyed, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on post notifications.